Hello, people! Hello, people! And breaking news! Doc Rivers is now the head coach of the Philadelphia 76ers, people. And I can't be happier, gladder, however you want to say it, man. I'm just rejoice, man. It's bright behind light. There we go. That's a lot better. But Doc Rivers is back. Well, he ain't back. Doc Rivers is now the head coach of the Philadelphia 76ers. And we gonna lead them to the promised land once again, baby. Yeah, man. Tune in next. Welcome, people, to the Real Ninja News Network. And tune in next. Yeah. All right, people, what's going on, man? Look, man. Breaking news. Doc Rivers, he coming to Philly, baby. You feel me? We lady in the city. Hey, you feel me, man? I'm hyped. Though, go back and watch the old videos, man. First, I was like, I don't want that man, D'Antoni. I don't want no Mike D'Antoni. I said who I want, and we got who we wanted. I'm pretty sure the Sixers, they looked at this video. They looked at, not this video, but the past videos. They looked at it, and they seen what I was preaching about. Doc, man, let me scoot over a little bit more in center. All right. Doc, man, he gonna put his foot. He gonna push Joel, he gonna push Ben, bro. We got ourselves a Hall of Fame head coach, baby. That's what I'm talking about. We got ourselves a Hall of Fame head coach up in Philly, man. Gonna lead us to the promised land, you feel me? Shoot, Brett Brown, he was alright. He just couldn't get us over that hump, you feel me? But now, we got that man, I'm sweating. We got that man Doc, baby. We got that man Doc. We got that man Doc. Doc about to lead the Sixers to new heights, you feel me? We got the best coach that was available. We got the best coach that we did the interviews. Tyronn, he ain't want to come over here. Tyronn Lue, he ain't want to come here. When he seen that the Clippers, that they were free, he won't go back to LA. He won't be the head coach of the Clippers. Tyronn Lue, he probably be the head coach of the Clippers. Most likely. But it's cool, though. You can have that. You can have that. Shoot. We going to be over here in Philly chilling with that boy Doc. Over here, Doc, man. Doc Rivers, bro. We going to be up there in the East now. I can see it. We going to be up there in the East now. Doc, he going to get us scraped. He going to bring in probably some players, bro. We going to be top dogs in the East, baby. We going to be top dogs in the East, bro. I can feel it. I can feel it, man. Shoot. Better stop playing with them Sixers, man. We going to be back at it like a crack at it like we once was. It's been a long time ago. Long time ago. But we gonna be back, baby, and I can't wait. Joel about to be cooking going off. Shoot. Ben about to be cooking going off. He already said some past interviews, all that Ben and Joel, they can have like a little Kareem and Magic type thing. Cause you see, he been looking at us. He been looking at us from far away, from up in the hills, all over. Like, you feel me? He been looking, people. He been looking at us, but look, man, we got a whoo, swam buzz, man. We got that boy Doc, and then, bro, go back, watch the video, man. We about to bring back freaking hip hop. We about to bring back hip hop, man. So hip hop, what's up, Doc? That's me.
What's up, Doc?
Hip hop, but we look, Ben Franklin and Dog, bro. You gotta skedaddle. You gotta get out of there, Frank. It's time to bring back hip hop. Had them two right there posted, bro, on the sideline, bro. Look on the sideline. You got Ben, you got hip hop on the end. You got Ben, you got Joel, then you got Doc right there just posted, swagged out. It's posted right there. Doc, first thing you gotta do is head coach. Get rid of Al Horford, bro. We don't need that man. Get him out of Philly, man. Shoot, bring in Buddy Hill, get that trade rocking, get that trade popping, you feel me? And then we gonna be scraped. We gonna be scraped, man. Philly, bro, let me turn this fan on. God, dang it's up. Woo! Man, look. We got Doc, dog, man. We got him on. Hey, you like, man, people. Doc gonna set the Sixers straight. Cause Brett fluffed this up. Brett, we had a good team when we had a great team. We had Ben, we had Joel, we had Jimmy, and we had Tobias, bro. We was out there cooking folk. Would have probably went to the finals. If it wasn't for that lucky mind Kawhi shot, but guess what? We gonna make it. Now only here's we gotta worry about is the Nets and maybe Miami, but Miami, they in the finals right now. They out here looking broke, battered, and disgusted. You feel me? They all hurt. Gordon, he hurt. Freaking twisted his foot all messed up. Jimmy twisted his ankle. Bam, shoulder all knocked up. Boy, they was out there looking like they got beat up in a boxing match. Boy, you feel me? Yeah, beat up like they Tyson, man. They like, bang, 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 bang. You feel me, man? So, and they threw them haymakers on them. Make sure y'all watch that video too, man. Come on, man. We dropping the content out here, though, man. But yeah, man, shoot, I'm done, bro. I'm worn out, man. Whew. But man, Sixers, bro, we got that boy Doc. We got Doc Rivers, man. And we gonna be litty in the city, baby. So hopefully, man, hopefully we performing and we ball out. We ball out, bro. We put on for the hood, man. Come on, Sixers, do your daggone thing. Come on, Doc. Doc, you better call up Joel right now. You better call up Ben right now. Ben posted a picture on Instagram about an hour or two ago. I seen it, Ben. But come on, man. Let's go, Doc. Get the team together, Doc. You a top five head coach. If you ain't top five, you 10. Top 10 head coach in the league right now. Brett Brown, bro, he was like way back there. But yeah, man, Doc Rivers to the Sixers, man. I called it, I predicted it, I wanted it. So yeah, man, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, all that good stuff. Ty Curly Top Fade, Instagram, Twitter, yeah. All of that good stuff, man. You already know your boy, man. Come on now, subscribe to the channel, people. Just do it. Hit that like button. Just do it. We dropping content daily. Just do it. I ain't talking about Nike. Ew. And just like that, we going. Doc Rivers a Philly, man. Yeah.